I'm here in the National Medical Store in Uganda and so pleased to see the investment that has gone together between UNICEF, GAVI and the government of Uganda in the cold room to really save the vaccines, protect their integrity so that we can protect children. We all know that vaccines save lives. And this investment, it's great showing the opportunity and the possibilities what we can do together, really in terms of efficiencies and vaccine integrity and the well-being of every child.